What's up, Carnell?
What's going on?
Shit. Run it by me. What we here for again?
We are here to meet up with Arun Israel, which probably everybody's seen me in that promo trailer with him.
Okay.
Where he beat me up.
Okay.
And we're meeting up with Jay Garcia, aka Judah.
Okay.
Who is the founder of Raising the Black Belt. So we're actually here to meet up with them, do basically another promo trailer for another director. But, you know, as a true martial artist, you learn that it's more than just hurting people, in which I don't want to hurt anybody.
You know? Okay.
But I'm not going to let anybody hurt me, so I mean.
Well, let's go in there.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
We had the YMCA.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Phone checker, swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector, better want him kid, Mr. Mepsa, ballin' pop, bout to blow his lid from the pressure, too hot for TV, for sheezy, too many wanna be hard, be easy, it's all in together, going all out together, it don't take much to please me, still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones, we don't condone biting, see them skull and crossbones, protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan, who blast with a license, to kill rap recitants, come on, in the zone with your nigga from the group home, to cow,
fuck your lifestyle,
put your lights out, get this shit to crackin', got you fiending with your pipes out. Time for some action. Surfing the avenue, mad at you, where I used to battle cruise. Back when that's when that had that attitude. Cover me, I'm going in. Walls closing in. Got us busting off these pistols. My niggas got issues again. Same song, armed with the mega bomb. Blow you out the frame, then I'm gone.
Yo, I was going too, but we roam. Cellular phones, doc meth, back in the flesh, blood and bone.
Now, do you think that will hurt me? So what else would you have to hit, you know, for you think it's gonna hurt me? Okay, if you stomach. Now, you've already punched me once with that hand, you punched me again. You think I'm gonna stay there enough for you to punch me with two hands? What other part of your body can you use to strike me? What else? And you're not gonna take that away from me. Say it again. Say it. Say it. Do you really mean that? You sure? What choices are you making to survive? How do you want to defend yourself in crimes? How do you want to defend yourself in defending yourself hurts? Erase that. Say, it's my choice to survive. Say it.
Mine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You still got the gun in your mouth?
Got no way to spit it out.
This trash can of apple, you better hurry and run. That's walking.
I'm the president and founder of Raising the Black Belt. Raising the Black Belt is basically a mentorship program that helps teach kids around the community. We have community people that come in and help assist with the classes. It's multi-themed. So around all the martial arts, we do martial arts in the morning, and then in the afternoon, that's when we start taking care of our life skills. Anything from auto mechanics, resume building, money management, anything as far as that sort goes. And it's just really been a great program for the community, in the community, built by the community.
So you're like skillfully trained in martial arts then?
Yes, I've been doing martial arts for about 16 years.
Okay.
I'm also an Iraqi war veteran. I've been to Iraq, Haiti, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait. Also was on the rescue team for Katrina with 171st Aviation Helicopter Unit. So I know what I do works.
Role model. You're like a role model.
I guess that's what you could put it, a role model. Yes, I could take that. I could take that. So I like to think of myself as a true American bad, you know, you
badass.
Know what? True American badass, basically, to put it all in perspective. Mm. I love the country, love what I do for it. Been teaching martial arts for about 4 or 5 years. And like I said, been doing martial arts for about 16 years. So martial arts is, you know, it's a big deal of my life. I live martial arts. My whole family is a martial art family. We all do martial arts.